I know, but that's why Sparks.
You shouldn't have told her.
I shouldn't have told her.
You should have saw Danielle's face. It was
she's
so
dysfunctional. Funny. She's just looking for somebody to believe her.
Yeah. She thinks she wants more than a friend.
Look at his tail.
His eyes are now.
You know, this video is going to be on YouTube.
Sparks, you're going to be on YouTube.
Yeah, I already warned Paul. Yeah, when you wanted to, you went.
Yeah, he's still on my shirt. He smelled the cat.
Yeah, it's going to take him a minute to.
Yeah.
Once he finishes checking her out.
It's the cat, so he's still on my shirt.
Check out Danielle.
Come on, you guys. Just let it be natural.
Have sex with her hair.
Just, you know, he just needs to.
I like the cats.
Of course, now I don't need to do it.
How many hours does it take to grab your shirt out?
Takes me 9.
Yeah, not yet.
8 hours and 45 minutes is my best time. I'm going to go on YouTube as cat attacks lady's hair.
Come on.
He's attacked it much better before.
Yeah, I know.
How?
Hey. He's going to run off and go have a cigarette now.
That's the only one he doesn't do. He just loves her hair.
He's like raping her.
He is. He loves her.
Okay, you guys, cool.
Yeah, so like every time, what's he doing?
No, it's not the same effect.
He's rubbing on his hair.
Oh, is he going to molest Paul's hair?
Mm-mm.
Yeah. Oh, he is! He's going to molest Paul's hair, too.
It's because Danielle sent it on.
Oh, my goodness.
It's because Danielle's been around him.
You need to get another cat.
No, this cat's too excessive.
He's too cool. He's too cool.
He looks like he wants another cat.
No. You know what'll happen if he goes in.
Don't scream.
Go ahead.
The cat that loves hair.
Oh, good, Danielle. Now you know. Your second fiddle. Yamo.
He's like about to fall off. Oh my god.
You're teasing me.
Oh my goodness. I wonder why he, oh my god. I wonder why he does that.
Obviously he likes the girls better than the boys. I guess I better put my hair up there. Huh?
Mm-hmm. He's like all in.